Oh yeah!
How y'all doing? So good to be back. Thanks for having us.
Come on, come on.
Thank you very much.
Change you a million.
to disengage, and I'm at the end of self-deprivation stage, and you're afraid of everyone, afraid of your inner workings. You cringe at the thought of living under the same roof as me, God, and bless you. You guys are awesome. It's a song called Narcissist. Dear mama's boy, I know you've had your butt licked by your mother. I know you've enjoyed all that attention from her, and every woman graced with your presence after. Dear narcissist boy, I know you've never really apologized for anything. I know you've never really taken responsibility. I know you've never really listened to a woman. Dear Misha boy, I know you're not willing to conflict resolution or see both sides of every equation or having an interrupted conversation. And any talk of happiness and any talk of connectedness and any talk of resolveness leads you right into the door. Why am I? Do I try to love you? Try to love you like you really don't want me to. Egotist boy, you've never really had to suffer any consequence. You've never stayed with anyone but of intelligence. You've never understood anyone showing resistance. Dear popular boy, I know you're used to getting everything so easily. A stranger to the concept of reciprocity. People want a voice like you in our society. And any talk of selflessness and any talk of working. Listen to any talk of hopefulness, things you're dying for. shit. You've never been with anyone who's there to call you on it. Wonder how you knew if someone were to call you on it. And then he's all of connectedness and damn, he's all of gold. And damn, he's all of commitment. He's right for the girl. Yeah.
Lashley on guitar. Gary Novak on drums. Chris Cheney on bass. Mark Stevens on keyboards. And Joel Shear on guitar.
Tell ya die.
strangely exciting to watch the static square. Must be somewhat high town to watch a burning shepherd. But you, you're not invited.
You're so sweet. Bless you each. How about getting off of these antibiotics? How about stopping eating an iron full of? How about them transparent dangling carrots? How about that afro-rabusicudo? Thank you, India. Thank you, Tiffany. Thank you, disillusion. Thank you, homesickness. Thank you, thank you, silence. How about me not naming you for everything? How about me enjoying the moment for once?
Yeah.
It's a
in your
isn't it ironic, don't you think? His kiss goodbye, you would his whole damn life to take that flight. As the plane crashed down, he thought, what was it this price? Isn't it ironic? Don't you think?
Thank you.